Click to log in. Admin, admin. That's the default. Okay, so now you've logged in.